Hi, I'm Jake Moore, the director of the FOFA Gallery, and this week in the FOFA atrium, a new artwork has appeared. It's the result of a FAFSA-sponsored student workshop that was run by three graduate students, Sabrina Russo, Carissa Carman, and Jennifer Cherniack. Their goal was to get students to consider site-specific projects that were driven by text. So in this case, we have finally an artwork that the engineers understand and that we do not. This is very interesting to me. So in this space, the FOFA atrium, where the engineers meet the artists, we have ERTW:ARTW. Apparently in engineering circles, ERTW is a very well-known slogan. It means engineers rule the world. The idea of having an artwork that the engineers understand immediately gets at some of our interests with text-based art in general. The idea that it is legible, it can be understood, it can be read in a way that most people don't really consider contemporary art practice to be. So this is an opportunity for us to perhaps open the door even further. And by occupying this public space, we are hoping that it leads people even further into the art gallery.